at Silverton Ford Assembly Plant. Our automation systems, we're working in three shops. One is our body shop area, second is our paint shop area, and then we've got our material planning and logistics teams that is supporting all these areas. And the fourth one is the trim area that is also supported by our material planning and logistics team. In our body shop area, we've got 100% underbody automation. Moving down to our paint shop area, we've got our works automation system. And then coming down to the trim area, we've got our quality operating system that is also integrated with our material planning and logistics system. In our material planning and logistics systems, we've got pick to light. That is also linked to our material planning and logistics broadcast system. In a broadcast, we're looking at the vehicle specification. Each vehicle requires a specific part. A pick light is also linked to the broadcast. So whatever information is on the pick to light is also shared into the broadcast or into the specification. Furthermore, that is also linked to our trim line system, our quality system. In our quality system, the information loaded into the broadcast is the same information loaded into the pick to light, and it's also the same information that we loaded on the QLS or our quality leadership system that is also used to do the testing. So everything is integrated.